doing it.
Greater Wilson now, the bottom racing and bottom racing began quickly as usual on the good speed. Chilmanship working across. Bottom racing goes to the lead. Chilmanship is out of the second. And then terrific start. The side of Jack Donovan's spring line is off his arm. The Wilson line got a good run through the tour. He's going to six for favourite. And then Kate Coxon moved his away from the best. Next is Maxwell Beard. And then they're 5 metres away from the other. And then 10 yards on the inside. Into the man the first time they get out of the it's Bon Ricky, 3 metres in front of Skip Harvey, and moved out of the second. The Wolf Nine takes off. Favourite 21 presses forward. Leaders back to the big start. And then Fred Burnish with the dual chip. And then Black and White Arms Racing International Cup. It's in the running line. And then three back to the outside, where the Wolf Nine will have a go for the lead here. And the favourite's about to take it over 1500. Lead time 35 point shift to the Wolf Nine goes clear. To lead 5 metres, Bon Ricky in third position. Maxwell's best is kicking on.